Hello people, let's me again, my cool errands. For my name is Bosley Simon. In this next Scarefest ride sim, I'm gonna be playing another past attraction at, another retired attraction at Old Towers Resort that was previously Jewel Live, which was, Scarefest attraction. So, yeah, anyway, Jewel Live, as I play, please don't throw any bad comments or say any harsh stuff, but, it's a Jewel Live. Anyway, this is Jewel Live, by the way, so let's go.
Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar has lowered.
Okay, so this is Jewel Live. This is great, actually. This is really good. It's not working. Okay, it's on the recording. Hey, it's cool. This is Jewel Live. So, VIP's waiting. I got some VIP's waiting. So. Cross over. Jesus, right? Really? It keeps breaking down, obviously. This rod keeps breaking down.
Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar has lowered.
Oh, see again. This is basically work at first. It's pretty immersive. Pretty immersively good, maybe. This is all from Tower's Head, so. But yeah. I'll probably get into trouble for this. Doing this. It's got a good step, actually. That's a good step.
It's really good.
That's very, very good. And even I like the other type of stars. That's how they work. Because they always turned off anyway, so I've lost the turn. I don't know why I still play that sound effect. Favorite rides in New York Town theme park. Although this is live, but even if I went on dual ride, I would still enjoy it anyway. I probably would. Probably would still enjoy this ride. It's really good. It's kind of.
Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar.
Pretty scary.
Yeah, look a little bit there. Look a little bit there. Okay, let's go. Yeah, please. Already been fixed. Dual life is basically like going around the haunted house on its own and on its own really because the blasters would be switched off and turned off at first on this attraction. Scare first. Might as well loop the phone station because, you know, in case people want to ride on. Zoom in is quite good. This has a zoom in feature because you can see well. There's some scare actors walking around. That's good. I think it's alright by the looks of it. It looks pretty good as it is. Let's just have a look see it. It's a bit mad, but not very good. That's what dual drive is supposed to be. You like? How scary it is. Some scare actors. Scare actors. Scare actors. Bumper. Jump out at you. Oh, jeez, that's broken down. And now the brand stops. Bad restart, shortly.
Ok, sí, pack.
As you can see, there's a scare exit there. Scare exit there. Yeah, I kind of like this music. It's really good. Yeah, okay, we've reached the end of July, so okay. Please prepare your blaster and exit to the left. Safety bar is about to rise. Your right photograph is waiting. Be prepared for surprise. Careful or you lose articles and exit to your left. Careful or you lose belongings and exit to the left. I'm good at these subjects. It's cute. Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar is loaded. Yes, congratulations.
Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar has lowered.
You need an exit in as well.
Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar has lowered.
Yeah. We'll play that. Or is it to stop people? I don't know. No, it makes it empty. No, actually, it makes the car empty. Let's go stop. Stop some people. Let's set it to stop so that people can get on. Empty. Well, otherwise it'll be empty. So I'll just send an empty car around.
You just sent an empty car, yeah. You just sent an empty car,
yeah. Yeah, an empty car there. Yeah, I'll send it to you around here. Grapple. Busted. Jesus, it's broken. The animatronics are broken, and the lights.
It kind of sounds like Monster House.
Yeah, it's kind of sounds like, yeah, Batman-ish, right? His music's really good, I like his music. It's like Batman, it's okay. Not like Batman, but it's like Batman.
Please don't touch your blaster until the safety bar has lowered.
That's my big spoiler. That's my big sorry about my autisticness. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, yeah, it's getting good so far. Actually, yes, actually, good. Keep going around the tube.
Sounds like it has a fair enough. That's good.
You should put him in the...
The progression, yeah.
Yeah, following our CCTV cameras, the progression. Life's sucking.
The middle way around. And the right. Where's the stop button? Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's an interesting feature.
Open the lap bars in back of
me. It's weird. I think it's pretty good as it is.
It looks really good as it is. Shooty. If I don't get in trouble for this music, because it's playing in the background, probably not. I don't know where this music comes from. This is interesting. Interestingly, yeah, I'd like to know where this music comes from. Probably Midnight Syndicate or something. This sounds almost like Midnight Syndicate or something. Midnight Syndicate is really good with their music, with their sort of really good music for horror themed music. Really good little horror themed soundtracks and that. Basically, just jump out of here and scare it. Stop shooting. Why are you shooting? The blaster should be off. Why are the people shooting? I don't know why. I forgot about that one. Stop shooting people. Where's the button to turn off the lasers? I usually do 20 minutes or so.
It's going to be complicated.
Blasters. Turn on.
Lights.
Check out the light. Check out the moving light. Pretty good.